risk or reward, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Jacked up and good to go.
The entertainment title in the following video is rated M for mature. You have been duly warned. This video is not for children or the faint of heart.
Hello everyone, I'm MrFullCrumb, and welcome back to Bioshock. Just doing the load here. We're in Neptune's Bounty. We gotta return the photos to Peach.
Oh, it's Peachy!
And potentially smack him in the face with a wrench, I don't know. Alright, I have to pull up that... Oh, come on. There it is. There's a fish there. Okay. Let's hack this real quick. Oh, I have two auto hacks. Let's do that instead. Let's reload her, Eve. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna look for that other big daddy real quick. Did I actually not explore this area? I didn't. Ow, what the f- Not cool there, buddy. Not cool. Ow. I'll put that on a compressor on there. That there, that, and then, done. Right. Ooh. Stern Gene Bank, I'm gonna need to get a... All of the turrets are just kind of shooting at each other. I'm just gonna auto-hack that real quick. Being able to search him again, that's actually really... Where'd the box go? Where'd the Eve hypo go? Oh, there it is. Jeez, that went... That got some distance. Oh, I re-rolled the one grenade that was in there. Wonderful. Alright. Okay. Shotgun. That up. I hear it. That's the thing. I will find that Big Daddy. It's here somewhere. Huh. I know what that is. It's called a crate. Metro. Maybe up there? I don't know how one gets up there, but... Upper Wharf. Okay, so... I swear to God, it's here somewhere. Oh, hi! Okay. I'm just walking past. How's it going? Oh, no, that's not what I want to do. I want to reload. No! Did he have to fall on the... No. Alright, rescuing you. No, I don't want the ad. Come on. Thank you.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Okay, and that should be all of them. That's not my name, it's... Oh, whatever. Alright, let's keep going. I'll switch back to regular. This way. So I have... 10 electric buck. I'm gonna save those. Somebody's having a bad day. Son of a- nope! I just realized what my health was. Oops. Wait. Oh, hello. Ooh, that really helps right there. Okay.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the door, and then I'll let you in.
Hold up. Plasmids. I want to switch this out for... Let's do incinerate. I don't really want to do this, but... Get stuffed. All right, let's reload. That was close. Let's burn this.
Hey. I know what you're up to.
Wrong plasmid, right idea. That looks about right. Hold on. Hello. Okay. There we go. First power to the people machine. No, I very much do. I just don't care. Huh. Got that door right there. Okay. Remember one of these had... It was a tunnel. Just gonna go back in here. Oh. Huh. Ooh, it's an auto-hack tool. Okay, cool. Wait, hold on. Huh. I'm gonna back out before those go boom. Okay. So freezer, so it's a freezer on the right, so let's make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh! I'm just an idiot. That. Okay. Is that it? Whoops. Potentially, but I don't think you'd like it. Ow! Jeez, calm down. Hmm. Exploding, electric, regular. And welcome to Smuggler's Hideout. Realistically, one of the best things to do is, of course, go through and just hack everything. Because then you're really, really good. Let's keep going. I should probably be taking photos of the Big Daddies. I'm not. Please don't do that. Look right outside the submarine, babe, but I can't get in. by the vital chamber there. Okay, I want to switch Security Bullseye out for Telekinesis. I love how.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
I would like to be able to see, please.
You've had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
No, those are not lootable. Okay, so what else we got? Okay, here we go. Oh, my dear Moira.
So dark, Lydia. If only your friend could look up and see, maybe they could do something.
Aw.
Except just stand here and watch him die.
Oh, hi!
Okay, hold on. Nope. I know I'm wealthy.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
Here we go.
The Irish.
Huh. What do we got? Oof. Here we are.
Came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. Then all debts will be paid in full.
That's kind of ominous.
Two tickets to the Tea Garden. Nothing gets the Bettys in the mood like nighttime in Arcadia.
The augmentation procedure is a success. The slugs alone could not provide enough Adam for serious work, but combined with the hosts, now we have something. The mind of the host stomach, and after the host feeds, we induce regurgitation. And then we have 20, 30 times yield of usable Adam. The problem now is the shortage of hosts. Fontaine says patience, Annabelle. Soon, the first home for little sisters will open. The problem will be solved.
So we gotta figure this out. Hello, boys. What do we got up here? We got a gene bank.
Today, Arcadia was closed off to all but paying customers. The man hires me to build a forest at the bottom of the ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Riot asked, Should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with a man, and then I remembered who signed my check. The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
Did you actually just set yourself on fire? Yeah, let's get the camera out. Alrighty. It's not a hack. It's not a hack. Let's see what we can get. There we go. You okay there? Now that's how you do it. That's a reroll. Okay, we go this way.
I shit.
This is a smile for me. Ready. Ooh, ow. So just go up. That's how you do platforming. Anyways, we will save right here, and I will see you guys next time on Bioshock.